Hello there, this is Bhavya Kaushal and here are four things to know this Startup Saturday. Dunzo ventures into a new territory. The on-demand platform has launched a B2B logistics services platform for retailers and small business owners called Checkout with Dunzo. China is placing heavy bets on India's video market. In a recent development post the ban of TikTok, e-commerce giant Alibaba has pumped $100 million in video platform startup WeMate to expand its ranks in the Indian market. In mergers and acquisitions this week, Info Edge Limited announced the acquisition of High Orbit Couriers in an all-cash deal worth ₹80.82 crores. Some exciting funding news may come in the coming weeks. According to reports, Lenskart and PhonePe are looking to raise $350 million and $1 billion from SoftBank Vision Fund and Marquee Investors, respectively.